Try again. Yeah, this progression I had was okay. If I had gotten like a really good follow-up, then yeah, like if you need something where you stay at least on time and, you know, maybe get like something like a speed or power that would help to, a little bit. These mobs are usually quite bad, but since I have Rage Flip, it's not terrible. I can usually stay on time here. They're only bad because they don't move together or don't follow you. But you can move them here, so... It's also small stuff that gives me easy Rampage and Oculus and stuff. And bloodbath. Clean up nicely here. Yep. We ignore the Archer pack though. Just gotta subjugate us. Maybe they're coming actually. It's piling time soon. It's power, okay. Can kill the subjugators. I don't think anything else though. They're here. Two. I see only two. Yeah, rip. RL. Sad. Blue. At least we're gonna be on time, I guess. Alright. Actually, good follow-up. Let's go. And then we just cut it for the A. At the end of the dome, we just pulled it down, it was kind of bad actually. But maybe it will come from the minions. And the blue. You can finish on a slur. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave these packs here and go the other side, honestly. All this is kinda horrible to pull. Goodbye. Ivory Beast, it's kinda nice. And more skeletons. Trying to fall behind a little bit if we just like finish off the colony in a few minutes. If I have all the packs, I will spawn. Ah, look. Had all the stuff down here though. I have all of the skeletons. Suckets. Only saw two though, myself. There's not a blue, wait a second. Spawn the chuck, I think. You get a Scandial, is that serious? Oh boy, okay. I just hope it's enough, I guess. I don't know. Can't go further. Scary if those arcanes here. I might let him proc me again, actually, so I can not stomp for a little while at the end. I think I'm gonna do it though. Yeah. There's no need to do it, actually. We should be fine. You know, 20 seconds left. Didn't expect that. But I guess we got a few stricken stacks early on before I moved them. So it worked. Yeah, that was kind of scary when I spawned a Scandial with 345. I thought this would actually be a very close fail, but I did it. Whew. Alright. It wasn't like the craziest run, but I guess it worked. We have them all now, actually. Let's see. Raker, Earth, Wastes, okay. Frenzy, Melody. Mm-hmm. That was nice. Not too big of a push, but it worked. Actually, this really helps. Like, these Great Earth maps, like on Whirlwind, you can really feel it. That you can play a lot more maps. At least. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna keep this Whirlwind stuff, guys, so goodbye.